Sounds like somebody's got a case of the Mondays.